come on, Mayor Blaine, this is one of the most important things that we could possibly be talking about. I mean, I appreciate, whoa. Hey, I've got to go. Band Together is on. I'll talk to you later.
What's up, everybody? I am DJ Shockley. I'm here to get the Terribly Toast for Athens Band Together. Obviously, Athens is a special place. I mean, you want a bunch of football games there, and just the city, the town, the people, everything about Athens I love. So Athens is a special place to be. I want to thank the Classic Center, the Chamber of Commerce, Athens Global Community Response Fund. The link is below. Today, this week's band, Jay Gonzalez, Drive-By Truckers, Thinking Getaway Band. It's going to be awesome. We're going to have a great time, have some fun. Sit back, grab your beer. I got my favorite, recreational ale. Sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Go Dawgs!
Songs for you. Some you may recognize.
Oh yeah, tell you something. I think you'll understand when I say that something. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Everybody's talking and no one says a word. Everybody's making love and no one really cares. There's Nazis in the bathroom just below the stairs. Always something happening and no one going on. There's always something cooking and nothing in the pot. They're starving back in China, so finish what you got.
Thank you.
you see me walking down the street, and I start to cry each time we meet. Walk on by, walk on by, make believe that you don't see the tears. Just let me grieve in private, 'cause each time I see you I break down and cry. Walk on by, walk on by. So if I see broken and blue, walk on by, walk on by. Foolish pride is all that I have left, so let me hide the tears and the sadness you gave me when you said goodbye. Walk on by, walk on by, walk on
Joe.
Smith. It's called Lexington Line.
I saw her on the train, the Lexington Line, on one of those fine summer days. I offered her my seat. She gave me a smile, then gracefully she turned away. Never seen her before. She might have given me in the glance we might have shared that day on the train.
Everybody's gotta hold on, hope it's the last.
that I hold on hope. It's the last thing that's holding me.
Great guided by voices. Here's a song, the title track from my, hold on 1 second. Oh God. From my next upcoming album. I tilt this back a touch. There we go. I have my professional harmonica holder / phone holder. Wrapping up the mixing of the album called Back to the Hive. It'll be released somehow, somewhere. Not sure yet, but finishing it first is the priority. Anyway, this is called Back to the Hive.
I know I may not show it, but I thought you ought to know.
Got this on. Let's do this. This is an acoustic guitar. There we go. This is a Concert Mate 30, realistic. Same as a Casio, but you could buy them in Radio Shack back in the day. This is an instrumental off my first album called Dios Te Bendiga. I think it's a good title for right about now.
Mm-hmm.
All right, back to the hits. Thanks again for hanging out and watching. Can I readjust this? Got a few more for you. Thanks to all the folks that band together for putting this on. This is a lot of fun.
It was late last night. I was feeling something wasn't right. There was not another soul inside. Only you, only you. So we walked along. I saw the light in your eyes, in your eyes. So we had our flame. I just never would suspect a thing till that little bell began to ring in my head, but I tried. I want you. for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. Many's the time.
Happen, but
many's the time I've been mistaken and many times confused. Yes, and often felt forsaken and certainly misused. But I'm all right, I'm all right, I'm just weary to my bones. Still, you don't expect to be bright and bon vivant so far away from home. So far away from home. I don't know a soul who's not been battered. I don't have a friend who feels at ease. It's all right, we've lived so well so long. Still, when I think of the road we're traveling on, I wonder what went wrong. I just can't help it, wonder what went wrong. And I dreamed I was dying. My soul rose unexpectedly, and looking back down at me, smiled reassuringly, and I dreamed I was flying, and high up above my eyes I could clearly see the Statue of Liberty sailing away at sea, and I dreamed I was flying. Come on the ship they call the Mayflower, and come on the ship that sailed the moon. We come in the age's most uncertain hour and sing an American tune. But it's all right, it's all right, you can't be forever blessed. Tomorrow's gonna be another working day, and I'm trying to get some rest. That's all I'm trying, to get some rest.
The great Paul Simon. I should end it there. And I hate following such a great song with one of mine, but this is just something... song about sharing songs with your friends, and it seems to have really worked at this time. Sending links to songs with buddies has been a fun way to keep in touch. I went a little over, but thanks again, Band Together, for doing this, and y'all take care.
Thanks for turning me on. Thanks for turning me on to that. For turning me on to that song. Long ago, wrong I know, it was clicking on the surface, but below it all was worthless. Strong fumes, confused, and I figured the fling had been flung.
Hey, this is Marcus Vest with the Weekend Getaway Band. The guys in the band and myself, we found that music can really help take you away. And we hope you enjoy the show we have put together tonight. We picked some songs, some original stuff, and some old classics that you'll know, and we hope you can sing along with. So sit back, enjoy. Thank you for being with us tonight.
About Weekend Getaway is the fact that there's so much musical creativity. So all of the guys have, we all have original songs. And this was a song that Marcus Vest came up with. It's a great song. It's nice, upbeat, has a great message to it. And it's titled Here Together. So what I wanted to do from a horn standpoint is just kind of put some nice, happy little horns in it and do something just a little bit different. Horn-wise, but also put in a little bit of complexity that makes it fun from a horn standpoint to play. Now, what I thought was brilliant about this song, the way Marcus composed it, is there is a bridge going into the songs, so there's a big build-up to this bridge. So when the song modulates, there's a lift to the song. But the way it's written, the song doesn't modulate up. The song actually demodulates down, but it doesn't feel that way. And that's kind of the brilliance of how the stroke of genius, really, that came through Marcus Best. I don't know if he intended it that way, but it came out that way, and it's a really, really good song. So I had fun writing the horn arrangements to it, and we always have fun playing it. So this song is here together.
So what can I say? The world is over. up you cry. Brother, 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 far too many of you died. Yeah, you know we got to find a way to bring some love in here today. Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. What is not the answer? For only love can conquer. If you know we got to find a way, yeah. We are love today. We got picket lines, that picket line. Don't punish me.
Every time that I watch the news, sing the blues, and I'm hanging on. Living each day by faith, yeah, we're gonna get through this. Of chemtrails, 5G, flu, pandemic for population reduction. The economy suffers thanks to globalist greed and corruption. Conspiracy theories, tyranny, apocalyptic predictions. The end of the world as we know it. Is it truth or fiction? Thanks a lot for checking in. I said, so good to have a good friend. If all is lost, this will surely remain, yeah. My brother, you're not alone. Said, don't be shy by ringing my phone. I hope this storm is just a passing rain. But don't get too distracted now with all the bad news. Love or fear, said, what you gonna choose? I keep on hanging on. Sure, some folks is wondering, where's God in all of this? He's probably hanging on. You know, he's probably just shaking his head at the human race. So sad. Hanging on. I'm gonna keep my peace of mind one day at a time. A friend, he said, hey, my brother, just checking in. You were heavy on my mind today. Yeah, I don't know.
I got connected with this particular band, Weekend Getaway, through Ollie Patterson, the saxophonist. He heard that they needed a bass player because, one, he was in the band. And so he introduced me to Marcus and all the rest of the guys, and I just absolutely fell in love with these cats the first time I saw them. And so the biggest hoot is, I'm still here. That's on them. But I thank God for it.
Thank you. as a young trumpet player, the first two concerts that I went to were to see the group Chicago and Earth, Wind, and Fire. This next song is Sing a Song by Earth, Wind, and Fire. I was totally blown away by that concert and that performance that I knew I always wanted to play and perform. And what a great honor to be able to play this song and perform it for y'all.
Shout out.